Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'll show you how to remove background color in Camtasia. So to do this, first of all you need to bring any file which you want to remove the background color of. So let's say I want to remove the background color, which is white. This is this one, right? So what you can do is just bring your media file in the front of your canvas. Okay, and adjust that according to your canvas. Now you can see visual effects, click on visual effects. Now you can see remove a color. Simply select and drag this into your media file, right? Now you can see that in the right side, remove a color. So color is set to green. So this you usually use for green screen, but I mean for remove a color, so it's defaultly automatically set to green. So you need to select the color, okay, and you can see that eyedropper button. So if you click on that, you'll be able to select the color from image or media file. So you need to click on that eyedropper. Now you need to select that white color. Now you can see the white is removed, right? So in this way you'll be able to remove background color. Okay, you can also remove green screen color using this tool. So guys, I hope you guys understand. If you have any question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 minute solution.